G399.
Ah, good morning. It's Mr. McGrinchy.
Who wants to know?
Mr. McGrinchy is Archie from Tybride.com. You filled in form for Tybride on Tybride.com and you phoned back with detail.
Okay, leave yourself, man. Fill in a f***ing Tybride for a Mary and Nancy.
Hear me out, please. Mr. McGinchy, I got very nice girl for you called Pinky.
Look, you f***ing tube. Hear what I've got to say on this, right? I've been married to Nancy for 20 years. I'm not interested in a piece of Thai skirt, so you can f*** off, okay? 2399!
Hey, Mr. McGinchy?
Who wants to know?
Hello, Mr. McGinchy. I think we got cut off. It's Archie from Tybride.com.
I'm no one interested, right? Now f*** off. 2399!
Mr. McGinchy?
Who wants to know?
Hello, I think something wrong with phone there for you, Mr. McGrinchy.
There's nothing wrong with my phone. I'm not f***ing interested in your tie brides. Now f*** off. 2399!
Here, Mr. McGrinchy.
Who wants to know?
Hello, Mr. McGrinchy, I think we have problem with connection to Scotland.
I've no problem with the connection. I didn't want to get involved in any Chinese, Japanese, Zarinese, or these women. So leave me alone. Do you not speak English?
No, I don't speak English very well, Mr. McGrinchy, but if you know, like, Pinky,
what?
I got Ying. She brunette, and she love you long time.
I couldn't have last long time. Do you not get what I'm talking about, man? Take a tell it. 2399!
Here, Mr. McGrinchy?
Who wants to know?
Mr. McGrinchy, sorry, Archie from Tybride.com.
Look! I'm no interested, right? I don't want to hear another sound for you! Now off!
Mr. McGinchy, what about Wang? She's 29.
I don't care if she's 49. Off.
All right, Mr. McGinchy, sorry to bother you.
I should think so too.
One last thing.
What?
Are you interested in Ned Alarm?
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I f***ing knew it was you. Off.